is Han. I'm coming from Vietnam. I go to American high school. I like to play football and play computer game. I don't like anyone trust me and talk to me about the disability about myself. I would describe myself as a confident
people. Yeah.
Because I will try to do what I want and I don't shy about anything.
Great. Can you tell me here, which of these pictures, so 1 to 10, which of these do you get in pairs? So which do you get 2 of? Which come in pairs?
3.
Yeah? And another one?
And
a pair, so there will always be 2 of them. So say there'll always be 2 gloves, yes? 2, so there's always be 2 gloves, yeah? And which other one do you think there will always be 2 of? Which always comes in pairs, which do you always get 2 of?
A glove with a chin.
Do you know the word for these? It's football boots, okay. And can you make me a sentence? So when people play...
When people swim and they wear goggles.
Yeah, goggles, very good. Okay, tell me about a memorable event in your life. Nice and loud. A memorable event in your life, what's happened? Something you remember from in the past.
Two years ago. Mm-hmm. I went to escape with my friend. We escape.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, when you're in the room, you're locked in the room.
Escape. I go out with my friend, my secondary school friend. My room I chose is a haunted house. I just need about half an hour to complete it. It's not too difficult, but it's a little scary.
Yeah.
Up here, but you don't know it's up here beside you.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I'm scared.
Yeah.
Just a little pee.
Yeah. I would be scared too, yeah.
But we still go out of it. It's not too difficult.
Yeah. Good. Very good. Well done. Okay. Past continuous. Can you put these sentences in the past continuous for me? So for the first one, we would say, Steve.
Worries and doubt.
Yeah.
When fell.
Very good. Yeah. Number 2.
Yeah. What was cooking when the bird flew into the window?
Good. Number 3.
Oliver went fishing when he saw a crocodile.
Yeah, very good. Number 4.
Susan was walking on the beach when she wears her headphones.
Yeah, number 5.
Leah ran to the school when the clouds struck her.
Yeah, very good. The past of strikes from yeah. Lot number 6.
Lana was standing at the bus stop when a car swung her.
Yeah. Okay, tell me about your weekly routine. So what do you do every day?
And from Monday to Saturday, I will wake up at 7 o'clock. I brush my teeth, wash my face, have a breakfast. I study to half past nine. From 9:30 to 11, I read a book. From 11 to 12, I have a lunch and prepare to go to school. From 1 to 5, I study at school.
Mm-hmm.
In the evening, at 7, I have a dinner and do my exercise.
Mm-hmm.
After that, I take a shower and
yeah? What time do you go to bed?
11.
That's quite late, yeah? Okay, perfect. Can you say these sentences for me, please? So say these sentences. Number 1.
I'm going to be a pilot.
Perfect. Number 2.
Mom, I will not do that. Do that over.
Yeah, number three.
You spend all of your money. How are you going to buy food tomorrow?
Number four.
So I have to come to my party. Everyone is going to be there.
Number five.
Because you are going to me.
Yeah, very good. Okay. So tell me two things you ought to do and why. Two things you ought to do.
You should do all your homework before you go to class. Or your teacher will be angry. You need to go to see the doctor when you feel not well.
Good. And two things you shouldn't do. Two things you shouldn't do.
You shouldn't play computer too much because it's not good for your brain.
And something else?
You shouldn't go out too late because it's very much danger about your life.
Good. Okay. And lastly, can you just tell me something that you like doing? What do you like to do?
I like playing soccer. Because when I play soccer, I feel happy and I can make a lot of friends. It's good for my health and it was good for my health and not waste my time. I often do it twice a week.
Yeah.
One on Thursday and one on Sunday.
Yeah.
I always play soccer with my friend, my best friend.
Yeah. Very good. That was perfect. Well done, Hans.